Be thou my vision, O Lord of my heart. Not be all else to me save that thou art. Thou my best thought by day or by night. When I was made in secret, your hand covered me. You breathed your breath in me that I might live. You took me and drew me out of many waters and loved me with an everlasting love. You guide me in your strength unto your presence. You have been there even in the wilderness. When I call to you, you show me things too great to understand. How awesome is your love, no words can tell. So my heart cries, you have declared to me the Father's name. Not that I loved you first, but that you loved me and pulled me from the mire of guilt and shame. I'm not worthy to call you Abba Father. Let me be a servant in your house instead. But promise to give my love to you, and to your love I will be true. Behold the veil, it's rent in two. Put on the blood, you can go through and enter into his holy place, to boldly bow before his throne of grace. Draw me, I will run after you. Come, in the same place for a long time, wishing God would drag me to a higher plane of glory. Why am I not growing? Can't you see I'm getting withered? I want life to be showing. Just don't want you to dig around me. Don't you know that wheat can't grow till it dies to the source of life it's been living? Oh, can't you see the fruit on the tree can only stem from the life it's been given? If you're grafted to the real life giver, he said, if you really love me, why are you not laying down your life? Why are you not laying down your life? He said, I know who my friends are. They're the ones who are keeping my words, not forgetful hearers. Whose heart do you think you're fooling? If you want to serve me, can a slave do less than I did? Crosses don't come easy. Would you know if you were on one? Don't you know that wheat can't grow till it dies to the source of life it's been living? Oh, can't you see the fruit on the tree can only stem from the life it's been given? If you're grafted to the real life giver, he said, if you really love me, why are you not laying down your life? Every branch in me that bears not fruit is thrown into the flames. If you call a truce, you'll be the one to lose. God is not to blame. A tree bears fruit by loving light, so get the sun into your sights. He is not the one that needs to change. He is not the one that needs to change. Don't you know that wheat can't grow till it dies to the source of life it's been living? Oh, can't you see the fruit on the tree can only stem from the life it's been given? If you're grafted to the real life giver, he said, if you really love me, why are you not laying down your life? Don't you know that wheat can't grow till it dies to the source of life it's been living? Oh, can't you see the fruit on the tree can only stem from the life it's been given? If you're grafted to the real life giver, he said, if you really love me, why are you not laying down your life? Why are you not laying down your life?
Yeah.
time and again. What is our love but the proof of His mercy? Our love must go His love's way. Weeping with you when you feel like crying, laughing along with your laugh, walking with you and not going my own way. Love is so much more than just sharing, it's handing your life away, giving and giving and always forgiving, only taking the blame, choosing to walk in the way He has given, a love that never can fail. Love is the best. Help me bear good fruit. It's just before the sunrise and I can see some light. I need to have a better point of view. I was locked inside the closet of my own deceitful mind. I tried the knob but still enjoyed the glue. Open up the window of my soul. I want the sunshine to flood in. Open up the window of my soul. I want the sunshine to flood in. Heart's been cold and the fire's long been ashes. I hate to think you tried living in this mess. So pull the shades, let's see those filthy corners. Holy wind, blow through and do the rest. Open up the window. I want the sunshine to flood in. Flood in and bring the joy I know that I've been missing. Come warm my face with love. deep into my eyes. And I saw his light up with joy and sweet surprise. His childish voice came to me loud and clear. He said, I see. Once again I stand in awe and sweet surprise to find you looking down at me with care. To hear those loving words I long to hear. You're always in my eyes, my child, reflected in my tears. Your hand held tight. Your breath is warm upon my face. Your heart beats in my ears. But best of all is when you realize that when you look at me, I'm in your wonder that you see me all the time is greater still because I am so blind. But when I turn my faulty gaze and fix it on your loving face, I catch a glimpse of what I am to be.
Breathe your breath upon my face and whisper.
universe with room to spare. You hold the breath of life within your palm. Your eye is in the hurricane. Your spirit rides the calm. Father of mercy. God of all comfort, you are, you are. You are the first and ever after. You are the great I am. You are the awesome creator. Yet became the spotless Lamb. You are the one who holds this mystery beyond what I can understand, that the infinite ruler of you can hear the very thoughts of man. Your arms can wrap the universe with room to spare. You hold the breath of life within your palm. Your eye is in the hurricane. Your spirit rides the calm. Father of mercy. God of all comfort, you are, you are. Your arms can wrap the universe with room to spare. You hold the breath of life within your palm. Your eye is in the hurricane. Your spirit God of all comfort, you are.